What's happening? If it's your first time on this channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button. I've got a clothing line, luxury handmade pieces in London. All the prints are hand drawn. Make sure you check it out. I'm gonna put a link below the description box here. Anyway, into this video. Top 5 trends going on right now. There's a load of stuff going on in the fashion industry, but right now I'm paying attention to 5 key trends, and here they are. Boom. Number 1, we got hardware on shoes. Now this is a crazy one, like, and thus far it's been done really tacky.
For example,
people are like just looking for something unique when it comes to shoe wear. It's one thing spend a lot of money to get the exclusivity feeling, but it's another thing actually having a one-off piece made for you, or if you add stuff onto it. So I'm seeing this done by a lot of people. They're taking their own initiative, but I feel like someone's gonna nail it on the head where it makes it cool and trendy. As you can see from the examples I'm posting up, some of them are good, some of them are, I don't know if I'd wear that. Like most trends, when you first see it, you think, fuck that, I'm never doing that. But trust me, this one here, guys, definitely gonna wanna do. And hardware is something where you can make your trainers feel more exclusive, but also sick. We just need people to do it properly. Trend number 2, leather, double leather. Very risky, I know. And when I first saw this, I thought, Now it's been done in the past, but now it looks like it's coming into an actual trend and being adopted by the masses. And I kind of fuck with it, I'll be honest with you. Like, if it's done right, it looks sick. The right colors, and also if it just looks chic, nice, it's done cool. It can look very tacky and like catch litter type shit. If it is done properly, it looks fucking sick and I love it. And also it's popped up on quite a few catwalks as well. So I know it's something that's gonna come in. Girls, like, try your best not to get the cheap looking faux leather. Get good quality faux leather if you're gonna get faux leather. Yeah. Trend number 3, is headbands. Headbands, especially on females. I feel like for guys, it's already come in and it's getting, But girls with headbands, sick headbands, customizing headbands, like, it's something that adds to your outfit. And it just makes you stand out, it's different. So a lot of girls are picking them up on eBay, on Amazon for cheap. But then obviously you got the luxury ones, the Gucci's, the Louis Vuitton head scarves, and the headbands are, it's a big thing right now with girls. I see it picking up a lot and it looks dope. It's a big trend right now, picking up, sick. It just adds to your outfit. Like, I always feel like when you have an outfit, it's just one or two details that can make it look different, make you stand out. Obviously, I've got a headband right now, but mine is for other reasons. Not to look cool, it's because I had a trim for a while. If I see anybody in the comment section clock where this headband is from, actually, I'm going to put it out there, because I'm bored. True Religion. They're just brand in the world. I know they don't make anything good anymore, but I went to an event and it was a free headband, bro. I'm not going to say no to it. I mean, headband's sick, bro. Sick. I got like 3 colours because they were free, bro. I can't say no to a free headband. Who does that? Trend number 4, harness straps. Now this is a sick trend and probably the one I'm in love with the most. Harness straps, especially for females, it just looks sick and adds to the outfit. For guys, I feel like it's always been incorporated more or less with like the bulletproof vest and stuff, but even more so now. I see it as like a development of the bum bags and all that shit that people are rocking all across summer and stuff, but yeah, harness straps look sick. All the extra pockets, all these examples are just sick. They look dope. Add them as a feature. Harness straps, dope trend. Love it, and it's coming in. Trend number 5 is half and half. Now, obviously, we've seen half and half done many times, but now I feel like it's coming in even more. A lot of more stars coming out with this. People are more daring with their outfits and actually taking this trend on. So half and half is big. People are just like, I want to fucking look different. So we've seen a lot of it on the catwalk, we're seeing a lot of it in just in the streets. So I think it's sick. A lot more designs have come out like this. It also opens up the color palettes, what you want to do if you want to dress up and match certain things. I just think it's dope, man. And there you have it, guys. 5 key trends popping up. I see more and more pop up. I'm gonna do more videos like this. Make sure you subscribe. Make sure you check. If you like this type of video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Leave a comment below of your favorite trend. And also make sure you subscribe. A2A3, check out the website. That's gonna be in the description below. Peace, love and unity.